imagine, be very hard to imagine, a white middle class woman being treated in the same way as Sandra Bullock.
If they were African American, their unemployment rate was 51%. And let me tell you something else.
The black people are dying in this country because of white supremacy. What do you say to that?
Black people are dying in this country because we have a criminal justice system which is out of control.